lots of fun.
By the President Habibie, he announced to give two options to Timor to vote special autonomy region or independent. Against Indonesian government, that they want independence. Many of them were killed inside this church here. More than 100 people were refugees in this church.
In 1999, the Timorese had a choice to vote for independence or stay as part of Indonesia. And the Indonesians used to use fear tactics to, before the vote, to make them not want to vote for independence. And one of them was massacres, and they just walked into this church and killed hundreds of people that were hiding there just because they wanted to send the message that this is what was going to happen if you were voting for independence. Fighting only stopped like 10 years ago, and like everyone you meet is like guaranteed to be involved in the fighting, and you just wouldn't guess it. If you didn't know about the history, you wouldn't guess that that's what happened, because everyone's just so beautiful. You'd think that the people here would be really depressed and angry people. They've forgiven everything that's happened.
Thing on our trip was to go to Encouragement House in Mariana,
which is a home for kids that have come from villages that are far away, so they stay there so that they can go to school. And as soon as we got there, the welcome that we got was so overwhelming. So we're getting we've built a kitchen in the school and we've raised money to buy pots and knives and aprons, and we're just getting ready to take them up to the school and present them to the students, and we're all really excited about cementing our friendship with Maliana. And that was the younger kids. We taught for how long? About an hour and a half, 2 hours. And it was really good. They were all getting really into it. And it was lots of fun. They're very happy people.
My name is Rosie. This is my little daughter. I want to start teaching my kids at home speak English, because speaking on this English is really important with our community, because we have two neighbors. If they want to speak with their neighbor or something who's traveling, of course they need to speak English. So for me, start from now, English is number one in my family. And then it's special for my kids. Thank you very much.
We taught them numbers and we did the Indonesian number game that we learned with Park. And it was really, really fun and they're awesome. And we taught our beautiful children.
McDonald's. And they'll like get into the
E-I-I-O. And then we came back here and we chilled and then watched some soccer. developed countries are so poor and we're so rich, but you get there and they've got such a rich culture, and when it comes down to it, the cup, like, that's what matters. They've got such an awesome community. And
who taught us lots about how horrified people were and how much it affected them, and some of her stories were really powerful.
Some of the bestest friends that we could ever make, and the friendships that we've made are going to last forever. And you've just felt so safe there, and despite massacres happening 10 years ago, you could go to a place where so much violence happened and you just feel like you're in your own cozy home. And it was just beautiful to know that you could go overseas and feel so safe.
We're a bit sad to be leaving.
Very sad.
We've met so many like beautiful people.
I've only been here 4 days, and in that 4 days we've learnt so much, and I think that we could all learn so much more, but we don't have enough time, so it's going to be so sad leaving. And I'm expecting lots of tears, and I don't want to go. I don't want to go home. Watching this, I'd just like to highly recommend the Sleep Tight Timor trip. You might be sitting there thinking, oh yeah, just go there, help out some poor people and just hang out. It's not like that at all. You make the most amazing friends, you get gorgeous, loving people, and you get so close. Like Emily, I wasn't even close with Emily before, and now I've come away from this trip, you're just another awesome. Kids who encourage you in the house, everyone on the street that you meet, they're all just awesome. And coming away from the trip, I've learnt so many life lessons.
How
how much respect you should have for people and how much you really do respect and appreciate your family and your friends.
This is one of the best things I've ever done in my whole entire lifetime, and it's something that I will remember for the rest of my life. And I'd never ever would have thought that it would have been this amazing and it would have given me this much, I don't know, like, what's the word?
It's hard to explain.
Like, it's, you can't even explain can't what explain it gives it. To you. Like, the open mind that I have about things now is, it's just amazing. It's the best thing that you could ever do.
And so I would definitely recommend it to anyone because it's the best experience that you'll have in your life and you'll learn so much from it.
Timor's pretty sick, eh?
How close to Timor? How close to Timor? Timor!